People come in my firm because they like how I am and my personality, and I think I'm awesome in my own way, and some people don't see that, but a lot of people see it, and I see it in myself.
Ashlyn is 17 years old, and she experiences quadriplegic cerebral palsy. Lily is 13 and is an 8th grader at Rowell Middle School. Ashlyn goes to Milwaukee High School and is a senior this year. What makes Ashlyn amazing is that she's a very happy human being, and she is interested in trying all things new. She wants to experience life at all times. She laughs a lot, she smiles a lot, and I feel like most people that have the fortune to have her be a part of their life feel like they have somehow received something from the empathy that she shares with the world and just the joy she has for living. I signed up for an ABLE account because it was really important to me, you know, from when I first had my kids, to save for them. And it was really frustrating for me when I found out that I couldn't save money for Ashlyn in order for her to still access programs and benefits that are very important to her reaching the goals that we have for her of, you know, being independent. So for me, I felt like it was an empowerment piece that we could use as a family to, you know, to save for her like I do her sister. I mean, there shouldn't be, oh, one kid gets money and the other kid doesn't, or, you know, those types of things. So that was why I did it. We just got our ABLE prepaid card. I really like the idea of it being prepaid at this point. Our goals are really wrapped around right now getting her to be as independent as possible with daily living, grocery shopping, going to activities, going to the mall, doing just, you know, typical things that all 17-year-olds want to do. So her having her own account and having access to that, I think, has made a difference in that day-to-day, just with the ability to, you know, say, here you go, Ashlyn, here's your ABLE account, and, you know, go have fun with your friends. And she gets to have, you know, a debit card to go to the movies, just like all the rest of her friends that, you know, she's hanging out with. What I believe for Ashlyn is that she will be independent with support. I do believe that she will have a job of some kind. She's very driven in that way, but I'm afraid, my biggest fear would be that she wouldn't be able to have that additional access to maybe financial support when I'm no longer here, or that I would, that burden potentially would fall onto her sister or other family members, and all of that would make her not to be able to live a full life like the rest of us have the opportunity to do. What ABLE allows us to do that we couldn't do before we had an ABLE account was to save money for her in excess of $2,000. So some of the very important programs that support her in order to be independent have a $2,000 asset limit on them. So ABLE allows us to save for her not just short-term but long-term goals, and allow her to receive the supports that she needs through programs that do have those asset limits, but programs that I believe are what going to make her, what are going to enable her to be an independent young adult.
I would say that I like that ABLE account because you can save up money for kids like me that have disabilities, but then you can learn skills and manage money and buy things for yourself and become a young adult, and what that looks like and what that is for me.